Okay, what's up guys? How to copy save PS3. Okay, so insert your USB, your PS3, and go to the game. Go to game, and then go to save data utility PS3, then look for the game, press triangle, press triangle. Choose copy, scroll down USB, and copy. That's it, that's simple as it is. So, we'll try that again after this short messages. Okay, now that we're back, so then go to, alright. Let's see. Okay, so let me back up my Tails game. So let's check the latest one. So this is the latest one. 1812. Alright, so press triangle, copy USB device, bam, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Copy complete, go back, circle, check. Let's check what we have here. Okay, I can't find, I can't access it, so whatever. So let's see what games are, other games that I can. Anyway, never mind. So that's it. Have a great day. See you next video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe.